Walgreens will start testing drone deliveries in Virginia next month, and other cities will soon follow. It's using a Google-backed company called Wing. Now, the drones will be able to fly as fast as 70 miles an hour. Boosters say that means they could deliver everything from goldfish, crackers, to aspirin in just 5 to 10 minutes. We'll have to wait and see.